Here I have Samsung Galaxy F13, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly, you have to go to settings, then go to the general management, then go to the reset, and then select factory data reset. Then tap reset, then delete all, and after that your device will be restarted in about a minute or two. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.